There's a danger, I'll be thwarted and denied my honeymoon. For the pretty thing I've courted refuses to swoon. So the time has come for a murky plan, for which I turn to a murky man
to find that fiend.
A better plan, the Maison de Lune. I don't take this girl for granted. There's no path I haven't hewn to a heart no seed have planted, no flowers unstrewn. But quite amazing to relate, she doesn't want me for her mate,
which forces him to contemplate
the Maison de Lune.
I don't wish to seem a tad obtuse, but I don't see how I can be of use. For I lock people up, I'm not a lonely heart's club. I'm a cold, cold fish, I'm a nasty, vicious streak.
Please, speak!
It's Belle's father who's your client. She adores the old buffoon. She'll be forced to be compliant.
She'll dance to your tune.
We kept a daughter through her daddy. Just pronounced the old boy mad.
The bushes and the mad.
The Maison de
Lune. Do I make myself entirely clear?
It's the simplest deal of my whole foul career.
Dreadful state, she'll come in too late to me.
Ossify in my sordid saloon.
So put the church trade glasses high to the Maison de Lune.